What's up, idiots? Here's the rules back again with another rant. And again, as you can see, there's a poster of Tupac. And I'm not taking it down. Now, you're telling me that I'm not knock Tupac, right? You know what, motherfucker? Did you ever read the book about Tupac? Do you know what you go through growing up? Do you know anything about his childhood, his adolescent years? I do. Okay, the reason why I say that I'm Jewish version of Tupac is because of my personality. Why do I say that my personality matches Tupac's personality psychologically, okay? The reason is because Tupac was a hyper as a kid. Tupac was true to himself. He was straight up. He was kind of hyper. And he was, sometimes he was very calm, but then he was kind of despotic. I have the same kind of personality, the same kind of temper. Now, I understand. I'm not a rapper, okay? I'm just a regular man trying to express myself. I'm not a rapper. I'm not making $1 million. I don't have too many enemies. I don't know Suge Knight. But when I read the book about Tupac, what kind of person he was, I think I can relate myself to him. The big difference between me and Tupac, because of course I'm not American, and if I rap with a Russian accent, it's going to be funny, and people are not going to feel me. And of course the culture is different, but personalities are similar. So... And I'm a big fan of him. I agree with a lot of things he says. And I know what kind of person he was. Because Tupac, believe it or not, he was very shy as a kid. He didn't like interacting with people that much. He likes to, to discuss things. He went to school of poetry, He learned to rap. He went to musical school. He was a musical kid, unlike me. I'm not musical at all. The difference between me and Tupac. Then also, there's a lot of people who hate Tupac, just you motherfuckers hate me. The only difference is that Tupac made it public because of his talent, and I didn't. I cannot go viral on YouTube. I try and hard, I just can't. I just cannot make it. Because I don't have extraordinary talent. Because I don't have anybody who wants to promote me. I'm just an amateur. And Tupac was a professional. He was a professional rapper and I'm not. But his character, his personality, he's as impulsive as me. He likes to overreact as I do. He is true to himself just like me. And he says what he thinks just like me. So... Me and Tupac, we have a lot in common when it comes to our personalities. But the difference is Tupac made it and I didn't make it for whatever reason. Because I'm just a regular dude. As of today. Maybe one day I will be rich, famous and I will be an influential person. But as of today, I'm not so. And I'm already 28 years old. Tupac was dead when 3 years, he was 3 years younger than me, so. I already outlived him by 3 years. Look at me now. I'm nobody still. But it is what it is. You know, like I said, I just don't have this talent. Not everyone is able to make it. But anyway, returning back to Tupac's thing, okay? I know a lot about this guy. He was moving a lot when he was a child. As a teenager, he had a couple friends, Jada, I think, Pocket, and John Cole, he was a white man. Tupac didn't like white people, even though he was like 1/16th white, okay? His ancestors, 4 generations ago, they were white. He had some white people in his family. And then there's a woman, her last name was Silverstein, I think. She kind of promoted him because she saw that he had the talent. And then it was in his early 20s. He became active, he started making albums like Tupacalypse Now in like 91, 92, and then other things. And then 95, he had Me Against the World. And then, you know, Tupac was also dealing with the bad people. He was very naive. He believed people. And you know how bad people can be. They may hate you, and then they put you in a bad situation. And Biggie told Tupac, because Biggie was smart. He knew that Tupac shouldn't be doing things, but Tupac did listen to Biggie, and he overreacted. Because, see, Tupac, he was not a smart man, really. He was very emotional, he liked to overreact. I'm getting smarter because I'm getting older, but when I was younger, I was stupid myself. So. And a lot of people still think that I'm stupid, but I don't know, who knows? You live and you learn, you know. I think that I'm smarter than I used to be when I was younger, that's for sure. But I don't know. Maybe there are a lot of people who think that I'm an idiot, but it is what it is. Like I said, I think I'm all right because I make money. I have what I need, so. But yeah, like I said, Tupac, he did a lot of stupid things. He should be listened to Biggie, because that was a setup when, you know, he was hanging out with a girl. He was a nice guy. Tupac was a nice guy, you know. In real life, he was a nice guy. He was a gentleman, but he was hanging around with thugs and bad people. And the people basically set him up. There was a guy. He was an asshole. He raped her, and she was drunk, and then Tupac was drunk, and because Tupac was the one who brought that woman to this asshole, she told on him, and then that's how Tupac ended up in jail. He didn't mean anything bad, but he was hanging around with the bad people, with the bad crowd. Now, Tupac was black, and you know, his mom was a Black Panther, so he grew up in a kind of, you know, he grew up in kind of an American low class, you know, and he was hanging around with drug dealers and bad people. What the fuck can you expect if you're that low in your social economic, you know, life? You're gonna dealing with fucking good people. I'm not gonna say the N-word because, unfortunately, United States, because it's not Russia where you can say whatever the fuck you want. Speaking of freedom of speech, by the way, I'm just gonna be more America. I cannot say this shit because I'm not in Russia. Pisses me off, by the way. And you motherfuckers know I'm not black, but I'm still person of the color because I'm a Jew. Jewish people are not white. They are Middle Eastern. White people are Europeans. I'm only one quarter European, and I'm Eastern European. I have no connection to Western Europe, to UK, nothing like that shit. That has zero connection to me, even though I'm not black, by the way. And only motherfuckers who think that you black because you black because you white because you're not black. Again, the reason I think that because you're ignorant idiot is because you only what you saw is the United States and you don't know anything about anything. You only know what you know, but your picture is limited to what you see in the US. Go to Russia, go to other countries. That's gonna rock your fucking world, you fucking idiots. But enough about that. Yeah. Like I said, motherfuckers. Tupac, Tupac, Tupac. I'm a big fan, so. And you can cast me, say that I'm not Tupac. Don't make me laugh, ha ha ha, blah blah blah. Tupac was just a regular person, just like me. He just had talent, which I don't have. That's why he made it to be a millionaire, and I didn't. That's the only reason why. But if Tupac wouldn't have his rap talent, he would be just guy like me. That's just my opinion. You can hate it, you can take it, you can leave it, but that's just what I think. You can think I'm crazy, but all the best to you guys. Later.